resistance radio and a biscuit tin. Pretty sneaky, boys. Good work. An FFI flag. Hope whoever left this lying around got away from the Nazis.